County Commander Rod Rodriguez here. Rod. And our Kim Lao Post Commander Kenneth Wong. And Vice Commander Tony Chu.
Hello.
And we also have Executive Committee Man Tommy Lee. And also Vice Commander Dan Yi. And post member Sean Sheff and Tommy Ong.
Frankie, join us on stage. And I'll be amiss if I don't acknowledge New York City DOT at Dapa Highway. Those of you that want to take a picture, you can take pictures here. Also FDNY, as you know, we were just talking about how every one of this with a fire escape is a fire trap, because there's no two means of egress, there's no enclosed staircase. Be extra careful. There are free batteries down there that you should pick up. And more importantly, watch out for the fire. I don't know if you want to say a few words.
I am Chris Hogan from the Fire Safety Education Unit. Thank you for inviting us to this Earth Day celebration. Thank you, Madam Chin. And we want to let everyone know that have a good working smoke alarm in your home and have a plan and talk to your family about keeping your home safe. All right? If you could have someone translate that for me, I would really appreciate that. So the two important things that we want to take home is to make sure we have a good working smoke alarm in our home and that we have a plan if there's ever a fire, how we're going to escape, okay?
他叫大家小心，就是说要有准备。第一就是说要有一个计划，万一有烟、有火的时候是怎么逃，在哪里碰面？就是说他那里有资料。第二就是说他那里你们要买一个这个what do you say smoke detector? Okay, for to so 所以你们那个电瓶他们也有，你只要需要换电池的话，他那边也有，就在这个下面。然后这个，what public advocate？
大家好，我是陈峰，代表纽约市公益维护官张乐祥。 Good afternoon, everyone. Here on behalf of New York City Public Advocate Letitia James. It's a great pleasure to celebrate with all of you. Thank you, Wellington, for organizing this, and we look forward to celebrating with you for many more years to come.
And I'm going to, Roderick, do you want to say a few words?
Hey, thank you. On behalf of the American Legion, I'm reminded of this day because our pledge is to help our fellow veterans and their family. But I have to realize that this goes a little further when you talk in terms of Earth Day. Now our pledge is to help maintain this Earth because this is the only one we have and we have to do it. So we're still family. So thank you for having me here. It's been an honor.
That's a very great reminder. I don't think you want to live on the moon or the Mars. Also, I would be amiss a great partner of the Chinatown bid in the during the bid formation, Ki Cheng from the Fujian Association.
Oh, 尊敬的我们陈总监，尊敬的各位侨领、各位贤达、商户、各位朋友，大家下午好。春暖花开，杨柳吐绿，在这春回大地的美好季节里。 今天我们美国福建同乡会组织侨领在这里积极参与非常有意义的这个活动，由华埠商业改进区举办的华埠地球日环保周末行的活动。这个活动目的是为了突出爱丁街的本地商家、店铺、企业。 以及华埠社区和文化，通过这个活动，学习如何将厨房剩余的收集起来，以便堆造成有机肥料，按政府规定分类，做好家常垃圾的回收，旨在提高民众对现有环境问题的意识，并动员民众参与。 到环保活动中，通过绿色低碳生活改善艾滋病街的以及在纽约唐人街的环境，也改善地球的整个环境，共同打造出一个更适合旅游、工作和生活的美好唐人街，让唐人街换出新的光彩，迎接422地球日的到来。还有我们要跟大家说一下，就是还有什么电池啊、电机啊，那些电器呢都可以回收，保护我们的地球，为我们下一代子子孙孙有将来的这个地球更好、更美丽、更健康。谢谢大家，谢谢。
Let me just briefly summarize what he just said. Keith Chan gave a very environmentally green speech about the need to take care of our community, placemaking and activating so that the stores can have some more business, as well as recycling, composting the food. And I also would be amiss if I don't mention China Press for bringing a bunch of volunteers. Hang Ling, 谢谢你们这个they will be planting all these flowers that's donated by our Clean Street contractor. And so we got a lot of donations, the batteries, the green earth materials. And who else am I missing that want to say a few words? Commander Wang.
I am Commander Wang of the American Legion. Like everybody said, Earth Day is a very important day. And we must keep in our mind every day is an Earth Day. So, whenever you're disposing of something, think about it before you just chuck in the garbage. Separate all your different items. You know, paper, magazines, plastics, metal cans. That is part of helping to clean up the Earth. Our environment is much too polluted now, so therefore, this is a good step to clean up now, not only our city, but our world. Thank you. Thank you.
Speaking of recycling, you know, on 75 East Broadway, now 3 days a week, you can drop off your e-waste, as Councilman Margaret Chin said. 现在我们一个礼拜有三天在75号这个东百老汇的地下8号房间里面，你们可以把你们电子的废的那有毒的东西，你不需要用的，你放过来放在我们那里，我们会帮你还送给他们那个。We have Lowyside Ecology that will be picking up all the electronic waste 3 days a week. That's in the basement of 75 East Broadway. So feel free to drop it off. And we also have Uni Project down the event. Yeah.It's on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. 12 to 4. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. 礼拜二、礼拜三、礼拜四，十二点到4点。Okay.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Next, we're gonna have the volunteer plant the flowers down the block to help beautify the environment a little bit. Down the end.
Activity going on as well.
Yeah. Okay.Right. Tony Chiu, do you want to say a few words? Thank you. Great lion dancing last night. If anybody wants a lion show.